It's the Breakfast Show
with Dick and Todd.
Laugh FM.
Rise and shine, lovers. It's another beautiful day.
But it's a special day, Jake.
St. Patrick's Day?
No, it's Valentine's Day. So make sure you're ready.
Well, I bet you've got one very special person on your mind today.
And you're gonna shower them with love and romance and gifts.
Well, Todd, I did get you a little something. Larry, get that cow out of here. Here, I got you these flowers.
Oh, thanks, Jake. I didn't get you anything.
Didn't think so. Call in and tell us what you've got planned today.
Larry the cow!
And it's that time of the year again. And no, it's not Christmas, my friend. That time when the sun shines for lovers but rains for lonely ones. Sitting by your windowsill, you look at your clock and you wait until the day comes to an end. So you knock, start sitting with your lovebird friends and ask how you are, and you pretend you're fine without a Valentine. Ooh, without a Valentine. Tearing your photos off your feature wall, and you're ripping the of the girl who never bothers to call. You smile while it's torn apart, then you realize why she broke your heart, and you walk down the stairs, step outside and wonder why. Oh, they're all staring there as you walk on your own, and you're thinking, how many years have I waited? It's overrated. Don't you ever think in your mind, man, I need a Valentine. Chocolates and flowers, jewelry and cards are all along this street while you drive alone in your car. Smile politely, but you're screaming deep down in your heart. Then you realize why you're in this mood from the very start. Cause they're all staring there as you walk on your own, and you're thinking, how many years have I waited? Whoa, keep telling yourself this holiday is overrated. Don't you ever think in your mind, damn it, I'm so lonely.
The cow!